signatures and codes and who knows what else they're trying to control us with. It's going to be horrible unless we stop it now. It's called Protector.